Ever since Steph Curry beat the Celtics to win his fourth NBA championship, a lot of people have been comparing him to LeBron James. And let's just remember that Steph Curry still needs 2 MVPs, 3 Finals MVPs, 10 All-Star games, 10 All-NBA teams, and 6 All-NBA defensive teams to match LeBron. Like, an entire Hall of Fame career still separates Steph Curry and LeBron.